বন্ধ, এই যে প্লে স্টোর, এখন আমরা প্লে স্টোরে ঢুকে তারপরে এখানে সার্চ বক্সে লিখে সার্চ দিব, অরবট, এই যে অরবট লিখে সার্চ দিব। দেওয়ার পরে এখানে যেটা, এই যে প্রথমে আসছে অরবট, অরবট টর ফর অ্যান্ড্রয়েড, এই যেটা আছে এটা, পরে এখানে ক্লিক করে এটা ইনস্টল করতে হবে। ইনস্টল করার পরে ওপেন করতে হবে, ওপেন করে প্রত্যেকটি যেটা হিডেন করা হবে সেটার উপরে টিক মার্ক দিতে হবে। টিক মার্ক দিলে আপনার ওটা আর দেখা যাবে না, ওটা আর কেউ ধরতে পারবে না। এটা হলো খুব একটা সুন্দর, একটা ভালো ধরনের একটা VPN। চলুন দেখে আসি ভিতরে কী আসে, কীভাবে এটা ইউজ করে, ব্যবহার করে।
We've gotten very used to the internet. We're constantly sharing information about ourselves and our private lives. Food we eat, people we meet, places we go, and the stuff we read. Let me explain it better. Right at this moment, if someone attempts to look you up, they will see your real identity, precise location, operating system, all the sites you have visited, the browser you used to surf the web, and so much more information about you and your life, which you probably didn't mean to share with unknown strangers who could easily use this data to exploit you. But not if you're using Tor. Tor browser protects our privacy and identity on the internet. Tor secures your connection with 3 layers of encryption and passes it through 3 voluntarily operated servers around the world, which enables us to communicate anonymously over the internet. Tor also protects our data against corporate or government targeted and mass surveillance. Perhaps you live in a repressive country which tries to control and surveil the internet. Or perhaps you don't want big corporations taking advantage of your personal information. Tor makes all of its users to look the same, which confuses the observer and makes you anonymous. So the more people use the Tor network, the stronger it gets, as it's easier to hide in a crowd of people who look exactly the same. You can bypass the censorship without being worried about the censor knowing what you do on the internet. The ads won't follow you everywhere for months, starting when you first clicked on a product. By using Tor, the sites you visit won't even know who you are and from what part of the world you're visiting them, unless you log in and tell them so. By downloading and using Tor, you can also protect the people who need anonymity, like activists, journalists, and bloggers. So download and use Tor, or run a relay.